Well, this is the home of the bird.
This magnificent oak tree. The ducks didn't like me. I was collecting acorns, and you can see they're already beginning to try and sprout and root. So I'm going to take these home and plant them and hopefully grow some Johnstown Castle oak. You can see the swan. Whoops, I can't focus. My one hand is full of sprouting acorns, so I can't show you the swan or zoom in on the swan. So that's me visiting a castle and collecting acorns. So I was collecting acorns today, and I think I collected a good few different kinds. And when I was collecting them, a lot of them had already started sprouting, so I knew they were going to take. But in this, there were, under the trees, there was four or five different trees that I was collecting from. And look, some of them, you know that they're fertile because they're already putting roots out. So I'm going to plant all of these, and hopefully some, I'll get some oak trees, at least some varieties. So these are from Johnstown Castle. I was there today in the park, or the garden. And so I'm going to go and plant those now, and hopefully some of these will take. Yeah, there's about five different trees in there, I think. I hope.